Excuse me. Good morning, everybody. So today is our exam day, part one of the exam. I really have nothing to say other than the fact that I will be here if anybody needs me for any reason. Best way to get in contact with me would be by email. I'm working on emails right now. May you recall that which you have studied, and I will leave it up to the facilitators to begin passing out the exam. Good luck. Best wishes.
Mr. Clopton?
Yes.
On 9?
All right, we're looking at problem number 9.
Yes, sir.
All right, let me get there real quickly. Yes. Okay, I see the error. That, are you talking about part A?
Yes, sir.
That should be F minus G.
Yes, sir, thank you.
So, everybody, you're listening to me right now. Problem number 9, that should be F minus G. So 9A is F minus G, and 9B is correct, that's F times G. I just want to say one more thing. If you haven't done so already, make sure that you look at that last page on day one, because there's information on that last page that you might find useful, if I haven't said it already. If you've already seen the last page, then you already know what I'm talking about. Anyways, that's what I wanted to say.
Your conference is scheduled to end in 2 minutes.
All right, so 2 minutes remaining, and we'll just pick up with part two on Friday, and that'll be this week. I need to make some videos for next week, and I hope to get that done before Friday. Anyways, that's all I have to say. Y'all have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see y'all on Friday. Take care. Bye.
Your conference is now over. Goodbye.